learners in South Africa within 2 minutes. I'm going to try my best. The first issue we must clarify is that we are very grateful that the Youth League is back. The Youth League is a big catulo. The Youth League may put in a matolo. That boy, Julius Malema, must know that we are coming for him. Julius Malema thinks that, in fact, he has thought Ubuti Bennett is a crown. That ugly Bennett of theirs is nothing but cheap fabric from Japan and China. We are not inspired by such nonsensical things. Julius Malema is a balloon of him again. He has said himself. Julius Malema thinks that him again is a form of political education. You are not confused. And he must say, as Costas, because he comes from here, equally as the Youth League, we have a common itch in our backs. And we will scratch that itch. As Costas, we will ensure that we rectify and fix our factory faults. SASCO is to ensure that French Mambo is also fixed because it's a problem. And we must tell to the president that we are very grateful that in his leadership, 80% of South African public schools receive free education. In the leadership of President Zuma, students no longer eat pap and milk for feeding scheme. We eat chicken and steak and vegetables. We must say also to that small photocopy Obama who's called Musi Maimane, that just because you can speak English does not mean we are inspired by you. Just because you can go to markets and Mr. Price and buy a suit does not mean we are inspired by you. Young people of South Africa want academic excellence. Young people of South Africa want education. Young people of South Africa are going to change their own lives. We do not have any expectations from Parliament to make ourselves better. We will go to school, we will learn, and we will take this country forward. Congrats, I've passed my woodwork with distinctions. Thank you very much.